Hey everyone, this is just for fun, giving you another Funko Pop video review. For today, we have number 1113 from Pop Movies of Suicide Squad, Ratcatcher 2. Oh, sorry, it's Ratcatcher 2 with Sebastian. Now let's take a look at the packaging. For the top part, we have Pop Movies, the new Suicide Squad logo, and number 1113. And for the bottom part, we have the amazing Funko art with Ratatouille on it and the label. And for the left side, it's also the standard one, Pop Movies, the Funko art of the Ratcatcher 2 with Sebastian, the label, number 1113, DC logo, and of course, the amazing background. And for the right side, it's also the usual Pop Movies, DC logo, Ratcatcher 2 with Sebastian, number 1113, and half of the Funko head. And here's the top part. I gotta say, I really like the half of the Funko head design that they usually do here. And here's the bottom part, which is so flooded with so many details. And here's the back side of the packaging. We have Pop Movies, the new Suicide Squad logo, number 1113, the Funko art, some details below. And for the collectibles, we have Harley Quinn, Bloodsport, Peacemaker, another Harley Quinn on a gown, Polka Dot Man, this Ratcatcher, Shark King, King Shark, and Rick Flag. Now let's take Ratcatcher out of its packaging. And of course, it does come with a clear plastic stand. Here's Ratcatcher out of its packaging. I think her head is a bit big and heavy, that's why she has a plastic stand. Since it's not a Star Wars or a Disney Funko Pop, it does come with a 360 articulation on her neck, but the problem is that Sebastian gets in the way, so we're having problems with the articulation. Now let's start with the head. I love the mask. I love the attention to detail that was given here. I love the paint job, the gold, the brown, the light brown, the white, the dark brown, the linings in her hood. I love everything about it. It's kind of simple, but it looks good in Funko Pop form. Also, if you check the bottom of her head, it comes with a bunch of production codes. And the star of this figure, Sebastian. I love the sculpting, the paint job that they did here, even though it's really, really small, and the tail design at the back of her thumb. It really looks great. And for the body, I love everything that's going on here. The attention to detail, the sculpting, the designs. Paint job is clean. Everything about it looks good. And here's the backside of the Funko Pop. Not much going on, but it's still clean. The paint job, I mean, and the sculpting is good. No complaints about it. And here's Ratcatcher doing a cool pose. To sum it up, it's one of the best good-looking Funko Pop in the Suicide Squad set. So that's it, everyone. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Peace!